Morning everybody, welcome back to Road Rodents Channel, or welcome to Road Rodents Channel if it's your first time. This video we're going to be recovering the seat on the XJ Divi. So let's get on with it. Okay, so the first thing we have to do is take the seat off. Duh. Tools you will need for this job. Long nose pair of pliers. Decent staple gun. A little toffee hammer. You put that there. Little toffee hammer. Some duct tape. One sharp knife. A pair of wire snippers. And a shed load of staples. You also need something to cover it with. Okay, so this is the seat before. Okay, I'm actually going to leave the old cover on, but I'm going to put a bit of duct tape on that. It's not sharp, it's got a nice bevel on it, but I'm just going to put a bit of duct tape on it anyway. In fact, I'm going to cut this access off. Excuse my hay fever. Not sure this is going to work, but we can always try, can't we? Just got to try and stretch it out so there's no creases or anything. So if I put a staple about there somewhere, tight. I've got to try and stretch all that out. Another one on the other side. Should pull out nicely. If I put another one here, in the wrong place. We come round this side. Another one there. stretch it out again at the back. Turn it over. Put a staple at the back. This white stuff's going to wash off. Probably better come off, whatever it is. So pull that way. If we pull this to this corner, another staple there. Same with this side. Pull this corner down. Get the staple in there. This is where your little toffee hammer comes in useful if they don't go down properly. One of them went down properly. Pull the corner tight. Same with the other corner. Pull this side down nice and tight. Try and get this down there. Not very pretty underneath, but sees underneath. That should do it. So I've just got to cut all the slack off. Not brilliant, I know, but looks a hell of a lot better than what it did. Let's see if we can clean that off, whatever it is. Okay, so this is what the seat looks like after. pretty fantastic. But it doesn't look so pretty on the other side. But not bothered about the other side, I'm happy with that. Very nice. Let's get it on the bike, shall we? If I do say myself, you've found a little tank bag look. So, there you go. Nice new seat cover for less than a tenner. I've had that in my cupboard for about 3 years. I bought it off eBay. I have covered two, maybe three seats. This will be the fourth seat I've covered with that material for less than a tenner. So, if you're like me, and you think to yourself, I'd like a bike like this, but there's no way I can afford that, just simply make it yourself. So here you go, fairly short video this week, but pretty well put together, I thought. Load of crap. And microphone which I'm testing out, but I've only sort of got it halfway through this video. I'm using it now, so if this quality is good what you can hear now, please let me know in the comments and I'll keep using this microphone. So hope you've enjoyed it. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. And as always, I'll see you next week. We'll be right back.
See you in another life, brother.